roaring roar.
After Helga, the sub-librarian, collapsed at the party, she was rushed to the hospital. She managed to mumble one message to me as she was wheeled into surgery. Are you saying that the dubious butler is still after the breathtakingly interesting book and that he has moved into a hotel across the street from the library?
Yes.
Aha.